加拿大多元族裔傳媒協會年度頒獎典禮順利舉行，今年有八位來自不同少數族裔社區的傳媒人士獲獎，他們都是在族裔媒體平台上報導和分享各自社區的故事，表現傑出而獲獎的。年度頒獎典禮在上星期五晚舉行，今年的獎項除了終身成就獎之外，還有平面媒體、紀錄片、廣播、電視、網絡和創新等幾個獎項。其中一名得獎人以亞省馬其頓社區故事獲得紀錄片獎項，他說作為少數族裔傳媒人，很多時候付出的努力較困難被認同和嘉許。
I strongly believe that a national organization like this means a lot to independent producers, to people in the media, to get the recognition that they wouldn't normally otherwise get somewhere else. But there's a lot of really good journalists, there's a lot of good producers in this kind of field, and I'm so happy to be part of that.
另一名得獎人就以父母曾經是越南難民作背景，分享敘利亞難民的故事而獲獎。
So multicultural stories are very important because people are, in Canada are coming from different places around the world. And to get along, in order to understand each other, we have to share these stories. So, you know, we meet and greet, learn, share with each other, and then we can make a great country together.
Well, the role of ethnic media in Canada is very important. It's a great bridge. It's wonderful and important to have information in your language of comfort, to have news coverage, to have stories of leadership in your ethnic community. So this is all building towards great Canadian citizenry.
今年亦都是加拿大多元族裔傳媒協會成立40周年紀念。協會多年嚟致力鼓勵少數族裔媒體製作同埋報導各族種族嘅故事，真實反映本國嘅多元文化特質。